ice. His men are always first to get to the drops.
Copy, what's wrong?
Someone's turned on the 18th floor. We're doing our best to contain the situation, but... we can't sugarcoat this, Crane. We need Anderson right fucking now!
Rise has promised me 2 crates, Brecken. 2 crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear. I don't know, about halfway back, I guess.
Good. I need you to make a quick detour.
Why?
One of our patrols went off the grid somewhere near the market.
How is that my problem?
I'm making it your problem. See if you can find them, or don't bother coming back.
Oh,
Kareem, I think I found your lost patrol. Yeah, something ripped them limb from limb.
Search the bodies. Look for some blueprints in a small envelope. And don't damage them. They're worth more than all those dead assholes put together.
Holy shit!
Did you find the envelope?
Not yet. Wait a sec.
Thank you.
Okay, I got it.
Good. Bring it back to me right away. You're going to be a hero around here.
Hey, you! Come over here! I'm on the antenna, do you see me? I'm up here! I need your help!
So, I think it's safe to say that Rice isn't the most popular person in town, huh?
No, but he is the most feared. And you know the old saying, it is better to be feared than loved if one cannot be both.
Machiavelli.
Correct. Smart fellow, that one.
Thank you.
Right, here are the blueprints.
Excellent. You're a lot more dependable than most of these drunks. Ryze is waiting for you. Maybe we can work together again sometime.
God, I hope not.
If you show them compassion, they will see it as weakness.
Understand?
I give you shelter, I give you bread, women, bullets, and you cannot simple task. I should send every one of you to the pit.
Ah, the Tower Lackey returns. Do you have something for me, friend?
Yes, I do. Now it's time for you to give me what you promised. 2 crates of Andazin.
I think not. Your loyalty to the Tower is nothing but blind obedience, Crane. A coward's submission to false hierarchies. You follow their rules as thoughtlessly as you follow mine, like a good little dog.
Look, we had a deal.
Your people need the Andazin. Now, more than ever, I would surmise. But a man who follows someone else's rules is no man at all. Here, I will allow you this much.
You promised me 2 crates of it. This is only 5 vials.
If you want more, I present you with an opportunity. The athlete, the scorpion, Jade Aldemir. She's one of your number. Bring her to me. I have an arena where men fight for our amusement. I would have the scorpion fight for us. I'm curious how long it would take for someone of her caliber to, break.
What? No! No, forget it. I'm not doing it.
I hear no true conviction in your voice, Crane. You have not yet made your choice, I can tell. Will you be a dog and save the dwellers of the Tower? Or will you be a man and save the maiden? Go and think about it.
Ah, shit. Cooperating with Ryze. He wanted me to kidnap Jade Aldemir and dump her with him so he can make her fight in his pit.
Yes, and? Was that it?
What do you mean, was that it? I'm not a fucking human trafficker.
You seem to have forgotten how much is riding on this file, Crane. If Ryze wants one girl, then give her to him. You'll be there to keep an eye on her, won't you?
What the... What the fuck kind of humanitarian outfit are you guys? And for that matter, if this project file can save the world, why keep it a fucking secret?
We're not paying you to be insubordinate, Crane. Get this done.
Fuck you, asshole. Track him down.
Maybe, definitely, get on it fast. Word is, he's built up his own little fortress somewhere behind the train station.
This is the Fort Jefferson Tower, and you will address me as Commander Jeff. I make the rules here. Is that clear? Not Brecken, not Rice. This is Jeffville, or Jeffland, or Jeffertown, New Jeff City.
Look, Jeff.
Commander Jeff!
There's an emergency. The gas is out all over the city.
Oh, yeah. That was me.
But you shut off the gas?
Installation of the Fort Jefferson Apocalypse Wall required a temporary interruption of the civilian gas supply. But I'm all ready now, so you can turn it back on.
I think that's going to be your job.
No can do. I'm too critical to base operations. We'll have to send someone who's expendable.
Commander, I'd like to volunteer.
You're a good man, whoever you said you are. I hate to lose you. Now, go open the quadrant allocation valves, plus the primary distribution gate. Then report back to me, and I'll restore the city main pressure here. Hey! If you don't get killed, you can be the first civilian to witness my apocalypse wall. Boy, oh boy, we're going to roast some shamblers tonight. I can't wait to see this thing work. People thought I was nuts.
Yeah.
It's Crane, right? Crane the big shot? Crane the superstar? You know what I think? I think Brecken blows your skills way out of proportion.
You want something, pal?
Yes. It drives me up the wall that people consider you to be the best runner in the tower. It's always been me. Volkan, let's settle this once and for all. Show me what you've got, Crane. Prove you're faster than I am. Unless you're scared. Are you?
Oh.